Welcome, Akwaba. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Lady Angeline. Today we're gonna be doing DIY hair treatment. Before we even start the video today, I would love for you to subscribe to the channel. If you are not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe, like, comment, and please share the video with your family and friends. So today, like I said, we are doing DIY hair treatment. Before we even start, I would love to tell you about my hair. I had my hair cut. I had a low cut, very low, like I stripped it off in the year of 2018, the end of 2018. I did it twice that year and I never trimmed my hair. I cut my hair because I used to perm the front, just the front of my hair, and the back was so natural and it wasn't right. So I had to cut it and start everything over. So I did that twice, the year of 2018, the end of 2018. I stripped it bald, it's super bald. But now I treat my hair twice a month. I used to do it mostly every week, once a week, but now I do it like twice a month. So before we even start, I want to show you what I have on the table. What do you need? Whatever you have at home, you can do it at your house. So first we have the olive oil, 100% organic. I got this from Aldi. So this was like $7 and some change. So if you don't have this at home, you can use whatever oil you have at home for oil, for hair. I have my olive oil, extra virgin oil. This is different. I got this from the same Aldi, about the same price. So if you don't have this at home, you can switch with something else. And I have my extra virgin olive oil. So if you don't have three of this oil, if you have one, you can use one at home. You can use whatever you have. I have my honey organic. I got this from Aldi as well. So if you don't have this, you can use whatever you have. What type of honey you have, you can use that, but it's good to use organic stuff. So I have my coconut oil. I ordered this from online on Amazon. This was like $15 and some change. And I have my black Jamaican castor oil. I bought this from the hair store. They don't have the bigger one, they have the little one. So yes, this all the oil I have. So if you don't have three of these, at least if you have one, you can use one. So now I have my eggs. I'm gonna be using two eggs for protein. So I have two eggs. So I usually use banana. I don't have banana today, so I'm gonna use whatever I have at home. I don't have to go buy any extra stuff. So the next ingredient that we have is the avocado. You can use two of this or one. It depends if you have a lot of hair or if you just started your hair, you can use two or one. So mine, I use 1.5. So this, I blend everything. I add everything in the blender, I blend everything. And now this is the result right here. So the hair treatment is good because if you have like damaged hair, those that have damaged hair, because I used to treat one of my clients and she has damaged hair. So every time I comb her hair, it's like everything be on her clothes. So I told her to use I forgot the main ingredient, the olive vera. So you can use this one by itself. I used to use this by itself, but now I just stopped using it by itself. I just add all these together and try to get more protein in my hair. So if you have damaged hair, if your hair is damaged, you can use this. it's gonna start the damage. If you have broken hair, it's the same thing. If you have your hair is permed, if you perm your hair, if you want your hair to grow, use the treatment. Try to use it once a week, or if you don't have the time, you busy all the time, try to do at least twice a week, and you definitely gonna see result in your hair. So do it at home. Try to do it at home. Those that want to grow your hair, if you don't know what to use, how to use it, just try to use this once a week. And I have my comb, and I have my towel and my hair towel, because this hair treatment is like, it's sloppy. It's like, it gets all over your clothes. So when you're doing this hair treatment, try to wear like one of your dirty clothes or one of your clothes that you really don't care about, because it's gonna get all over you. So I have my towel on. So this is my hair. Like I said, I cut my hair the end of 2018 twice. I cut it a ball. I was like super bald, and I try to grow my hair so nice. So my goal is I want my hair to come to my back. By the grace of God, that is my goal. So I'm trying to treat my hair now. So my hair used to be so damaged. I used to have a lot of hair, but I wasn't taking care of my hair. I never used to. I used to put a lot of hot iron. I used to perm my hair. I used to dye my hair. I used to do everything to my hair. I used to put glue in it because I didn't care about my hair. But now, like when I see other girls with their hair, and their hair are so nice and pretty, so I just want to take care of my hair and try to wear my hair most of the time. I usually do this hair, keep my hair and keep it in until the next day, because I want the products to work in my hair. But you don't have to do it until the next day. You can keep it in for 2 or 3 hours. It's up to you. For me, I love to keep it in until the next day, because like you'll see the difference. The difference is like my hair gonna be so soft and everything. So this is my hair right here. It's hard and everything. So I'm gonna part this into like four session. I'm gonna do it 3 sessions. One in the back, 2 in the front. So you can use, if you have water spray, water bottle, you can put water in your water bottle. Try to wet your hair a little bit before you do this. You don't have to. You can do it on a dry hair or a wet damp hair. So guys, if you have any question, comment down. And I'm definitely going to respond to your comment. If you have any tip that you use at home for your hair, comment down and let me try it out, because it's good to try different stuff. You never know. So I part my hair into 3 sessions, so it really don't matter about the parting part, because I'm going to put this stuff in it. So I'm going to grab my little rubber band, put this one away. I'm gonna start from the front so you can see. So like my hair is so rough right now. After when I'm done treating this hair, it'll be so soft, and I don't have to. Too much problem. So now I have everything in this bowl. All you have to do is put your hair in and just do it like that. You see, you rub it in. So if you have any damage here, those that love to dye your hair, if you dye your hair, you have to treat your hair, because it dye break your hair if you don't treat it. Like I said, I used to dye my hair all colors. So now
If you don't know about dye, dyes are good and bad. If you don't treat it, your hair definitely gonna break out a lot. So you have to treat it. If you use a lot of heat in your hair, like flat iron, blow dryer, it damages your hair too. So you have to treat your hair. Like for me, I do not use heat. I do not use heat in my hair. It's just hard for me to use heat when I start over my hair. When I did my big chop, I don't use no more heat in my hair. See how my hair long and stretch my hair out. So you make sure you get the roots, the inner part of your hair, make sure you get everything in. So you can do this as yourself. You don't have to go to the salon. This is all natural products, no chemical in it. These are all organic stuff. Rub it all in your hair. You're gonna twist the ends. Yep, that's how I do it. You see my hair? Pretty long. It's pretty long. I don't like to deal with my hair. It's too much work. My hair is. You just rub everything into your hair and on your scalp, in the middle, everywhere. So God, please, queens and king, please subscribe to the channel, please subscribe, please comment, give me your tip. Please share the video with your family and friends. You can post the video for people to watch it, for other females to know how to treat their hair at home. So, please. So I'm gonna do this session and do the rest off camera because it's the same thing. You just gotta rub it all over, just not on the hair but all in the hair.
into the last one here and do the rest of the kingdom, and I'll be right back because it's the same. So you can do this for your, if you have a your daughter, if you have a daughter, if you have a, any little child, your daughter or some, your niece, your little cousin, you can treat their hair for their hair to start growing nice and long and healthy. So this can make your hair very long and healthy, treat your hair. So if you have your daughter and she like 3-1, you can start off with her. Just don't put everything. It depends the age group. So if your daughter is 1, 2, do not put everything in there. Just try the basic stuff and see how it works. But if she a little bit older, you can use everything and for them to have a healthy long hair. We all want healthy and long hair. Nobody wanna be bald until you cut your hair. But even if you cut your hair, you still want your hair to be healthy. So treat it. Okay, do you see my curl? This is all natural. This part is done, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna do the rest off camera and show you the result. So guys, I put everything in. As you can see, everything is in. This treatment is messy. As you can see, my towel is very messy. So now I'm gonna twist my hair into 4, into 3. I'm gonna use this bag. If you have a grocery bag at home, I'm gonna use this for heat. This is gonna put a lot of heat in my hair. So I'm gonna do it into 3 sessions again. I'm gonna twist this one right here. It's over. It's too loose. I'm gonna do now my hair is all twisted up, so I'm gonna put it up like this because I'm gonna keep this in until the next day by the grace of God, and I'm gonna wash it out. So that's why when you're doing this at night, I mean, if you're gonna sleep this on until the next day, make sure that. Put it up, pull everything up like that. I'm gonna use my little bobbin. I'm gonna take my click and just insecure this right up here. I'm gonna roll this into my edges, my back. Take my messy towel, rub my hands. When you're doing this, do not do it with a wet shirt because it's messy. So I have four of the grocery bags. I have four of the bags. So I usually open mine right here, like that. Now I'm gonna put it on. This thing a little bit tight. Okay. I'm gonna put it on like that. I'm gonna put my whole hair in and tie it. Okay, this is my last bag I'm gonna use, but this one is so I have the my hair bonnet. Varnish. I'm gonna do that at night. I'm gonna put my hair net on. So I put the bag on because I need the heat. The more heat that you get into the hair, that's why the treatment gonna work. So for me, I'm gonna keep this in until the next day, and I'm gonna wash this out. So I'm gonna be back again and show y'all the next day how the treatment worked in my hair. So I'm gonna take my scarf and I'm gonna put it on top of my bag and stuff. Gonna tie it, but not too tight for me to have a headache. I don't wanna get a headache. So at night when you're sleeping, make sure you put your head night, whatever you use at night to sleep, put it on. And make sure you put like extra clothes on your pillow because you do not want to get your pillow dirty or messed up. So I'm gonna be back tomorrow by the grace of God. Guys, please subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe, like the video, comment, and share the video with your family. Hey guys, so I kept this hair in until the next day. So now this is how it's looking so far. So I'm gonna wash this. I'm gonna wash everything out of my hair, and I'm gonna show y'all how my hair is without the treatment in it. So I'm taking my twist out. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna wash all this out and show y'all how my hair
came out without the treatment.
So guys, I just came from washing my hair out, so I do not use any shampoos on my head. So I usually use the rice water and the aloe vera for my leave-in conditioner. So I'm gonna do that, but I would love for you to subscribe to the channel, like and share the video with your family and friends. My head is leaking a lot of water right now, but I'm gonna braid my hair. I'm gonna show you in the next video. So this is the hair, is shiny, like I still have all my curls. The hair feels so nice. Like if you, I don't know if you can see my hair, but it's so nice and shiny. It's like no damage to the ends. So yes, so I would love for you to try my DIY hair treatment at home if your hair is damaged. It's really damaged from flat irons. If you want to grow your hair healthy, try this DIY at home. And let me know, what do you think, did it work? And do it at least twice a week or twice a month if you have the time. It depends on your schedule. So guys, I wanna see you on the next video. Please subscribe, like the video, comment, and please share the video with your family and friends. And I definitely wanna see you in the next video. Bye-bye.